I have to get the entrance of Bobby Roode, you know I do.
Introducing the challenger from Ayr, Scotland, weighing 254 pounds,
Go against the Canadian. Also, I'm just a big fan of Bobby Roode.
Social media's been buzzing throughout the night. Hashtag NXT TakeOver has been trendy. Number one worldwide throughout the evening, and we have reached the main event for the NXT Championship. Bobby Roode defending the title against the number one contender, Drew McIntyre. The bell. And Nigel, I want you to do your best DJ Khaled impression. What is the major key to victory for both competitors, beginning with the champion Bobby Roode?
Well, take a look at the picture there. Look at the size difference between Roode and his opponent. Got to be, what, 3 to 4 inches, and I'd say about 30 to 40 pounds. So you're in there with a bigger man, you've got to chop him down to your size. If you're McIntyre, keep pressing that advantage. Make it difficult for Roode to breathe, which is exactly what he's doing here.
I want to be a part of the conversation. Please do it straight and slow and pick up.
Go right for the match.
As I said before, though, an important factor, just 3 days ago on NXT television, McIntyre faced Roderick Strong in a match that really he had very little to gain from and everything to lose from. Yes, he won the match, but I guarantee you he's not
Roderick Strong was involved in the match. It tells me when Roderick Strong is going to win the ball. I don't know how.
But there's the size advantage.
I'm just kidding. He's going to win the ball in the match as well. Bad guess.
Bobby Roode's a champion. He's a veteran.
He's gonna go through McIntyre to pay off to get one to Bobby Roode.
Roode is gonna look to intimidate Roode tonight.
And beat up Roode causing Roode McIntyre to pay off.
Success is not final. Failure is not fatal. It is course to continue that counts.
After leaving
WWE, Drew McIntyre became one of the busiest sports entertainers on the planet, traveling the globe, honing his craft. And since returning, again, yet to taste defeat, and now one win away from becoming NXT champ.
Drew backing up again. Might be good to go to the outside.
Can't escape the clutches of Drew McIntyre, but he does turn the tables and delivering a series of knife-edge chops to the challenger.
It's not working. What do I do? Run!
Let me go! Oh!
Pretty quick with that glory.
Close, he was thinking that glory.
Quicker than I've ever seen.
Knew what was coming. Get out of there.
Wait for it, guys. Now, who is doing the intimidating?
No time for showboat here.
Bobby Roode making it clear it's his NXT, letting McIntyre know he was that close to being on the receiving end of a glorious DDT. But they're back at close quarters now. Reversal arm wringer by McIntyre, but then Roode uncorks a right hand.
Now Roode picking up the pace.
Good, but no wasting time. They've got a lot of time to kill, but they're not wasting time. Whoa, what was that?
Well scouted by McIntyre.
Bobby went to the well one too many times.
Roode one step ahead. Or excuse me, McIntyre.
He might drop kick the ropes or something. I didn't even see the McIntyre.
McIntyre telegraphs a big body drop, but there's a big boot that sends Roode crashing to the canvas.
Can we get a replay on that, please?
All it takes is that one clayboard kick.
Come on, give me a replay.
I just
I'm not getting a replay. Okay.
An incredible display of strength on the part of Drew McIntyre.
McIntyre is just so much more confident in his game now.
You can see the maturity level.
And
the
time is good.
The fact that he knows he now belongs in this spot.
Look at that. Tossing treating the champion like a rag doll. Normally, if you're going to suplex someone, you have to get your hips lower than them. It's superhuman strength of McIntyre to be able to pick up 232 pounds like that.
Oh my God!
Drew McIntyre.
And again,
the champion's advantage, though. McIntyre has to pin or submit Bobby Roode inside the ring.
Can't beat him by a count out. Can't get that title.
Oh! McIntyre catching the NXT champion in midair.
Bobby just got intercepted.
Oh! Roode walks right into the back elbow of McIntyre. And again, the referee administering that count. And it's to the benefit of the NXT champion, Bobby Roode. The apron, the lower back of Bobby Roode, feeling the full effects of that.
The question is, though, what effects has McIntyre felt from that match with Strong 3 days ago? Let's take a look here. Picks up the champion, tilt the world onto the apron. Very little give on the outside there. Damage done to the back of the champion.
Come on, win, Bobby Roode, this one.
Calamity there with that well-placed knee strike.
Weird-looking neck breaker.
Bobby Roode that sends McIntyre to the outside.
It wasn't pretty, but a lot of damage done. McIntyre falling awkwardly onto the apron and into the floor. Take a look here. Look at the way his neck ricochets off of that middle rope and then the apron again.
It's that ring IQ by Bobby Roode, using every part of the ring to his advantage as a weapon.
Oh, he did get the neck breaker. That is screwed up, but yeah.
Blockbuster tight neck breaker on Drew McIntyre.
Well, this is smart for Bobby Roode. He keeps this on the outside. What a genius plan. You can't lose the title on the outside. Well, you can certainly get some damage done.
Roode slamming McIntyre's head into the barricade around ringside. Finally rolling McIntyre into the ring to break the referee's count, but he's not done with the outside. Shenanigans! Big elbow right into the throat of Drew McIntyre. And that will hinder his breathing.
Great time for Bobby to unload, just like he's doing. Drew's down and can't breathe. Smart.
The longer this match goes, the more I think
this
it plays
very quickly paced, which I really do appreciate.
The more difficult it is for him to breathe.
Slow it down.
Keep in mind, Drew McIntyre is a completely different breed. The guy's been in wars in the ring before, and he can straight out go.
We talked about the power of Drew McIntyre, but the shrewd, wily champion, Bobby Roode, a step ahead with that corner clothesline. Hangman's neck breaker, Roode awakening. And a two count for Bobby.
The gun lane was the same way.
Who has been a champion where he's competed now.
Slow moments, but it's still
over 200 days as NXT champion. After defeating Shinsuke Nakamura. Bobby Roode is bringing the fight to Drew McIntyre. And well aware of the five count that he gets here. He knows every nuance of a championship match.
That's why he's the champion.
Knowing Bobby Roode, he will yield every last second of the two.
In this case, I'm fine if Bobby Roode losing. This is not the way I guess.
A lot of mustard behind those shots. You can understand why.
But I can...
McIntyre unloading a
knife. I can't contradict myself here. What I'm trying to say is that he won't lose today, but I can see him losing in the future.
And Bobby Roode remains one step ahead of the number one contender, Drew McIntyre, the crafty champion, measuring up his prey. Missile track kick by Roode, comes off the turnbuckle, mixing up his attack for a two count.
I don't know if you guys caught it, but I just thought I saw there was a deep, deep thigh bruise on the left quadricep. of Bobby Roode. I'm not sure when he would have sustained that. Perhaps the apron, I'm not sure. That could certainly be a factor, though.
Well, I can say, as of this point, it's not seeming to bother him at all.
The longer this match goes, the more he's going to feel it. Here we go in the match, a beautiful drop kick off the top, felling the big guy, but he continues to push the onslaught.
Bobby Roode, a 19-year veteran, and 32-year-old McIntyre started training at the age of 15. Both of them looking for their magnum opus in this, the main event of NXT TakeOver Brooklyn 3, with the NXT Championship hanging in the balance. Bobby Roode looking for the sleeper.
Got it.
Wait.
Going the sleeper?
Is it under the chin? Yes. Is it on the carotid artery? It looks like it, but perhaps not enough. McIntyre is up.
McIntyre driving Bobby Roode back first into the turnbuckles. And that will allow him to escape the sleeper. McIntyre needs to make some adjustments here. And wow. Roode looking to adjust McIntyre's dental work on that kick.
And to get to the
by McIntyre. Will this be the opportunity he's been looking for?
No question about it. It's created some separation, some space. The question is, who attacks first?
I'm still going to see that. Andre is going to get involved.
Roode was coming in looking perhaps for a clothesline, but instead,
I can tell you
McIntyre catches him with a strong belly to belly.
And McIntyre just caught him with a back elbow as Roode ran right into him. And Roode gets dropped chin first on the top turnbuckle after being launched by Drew McIntyre. McIntyre now beginning to amplify his attack.
There's no hint of it. Ever seen it.
Man, the toll that this battle has taken on both competitors here at the Barclays Center in Brooklyn.
Oh, he's such. He's just scrambling in the ring.
And for the moment, with a give up. And maybe McIntyre signaling his second wind has now arrived. But Bobby Roode trying to beat down the challenger.
Overall, I think this this takeover was a bit of a letdown. Please for me.
Into a fireman's carry.
I mean, it did have its bonus. But that is dead. The match tonight was Oscar versus Ember Moon.
Two and a half. I hate to sound like a broken record, but just not enough body weight across the shoulder. You can understand why, though. Got to be exhausted.
Nothing gets up bad. Even if this does get better, nothing gets up that much.
And he was almost able to cross NXT Championship off his bucket list with a victory, but Bobby Roode remaining tough here. The stakes have never been higher for Drew McIntyre during his NXT tenure. He just got his neck snapped off the top rope as the NXT Champion buys valuable time.
More damage done to that neck. We saw the neck breaker off the middle rope from the outside.
And Bobby Roode looking to go all the way to the top turnbuckle. He's intercepted by Drew McIntyre.
Very rare mistake there from the champion, taking his eye off of his opponent for a second. McIntyre capitalized.
Oh boy.
McIntyre looking for his pièce de résistance, but Bobby Roode cognizant of what's at stake. Valiantly unloading these right hands, dropping McIntyre back to the canvas. McIntyre all the way up to the top turnbuckle.
Oh, nice and carry,
McIntyre
Bobby
gets his scrambled by Bobby Roode. And McIntyre in a perilous position. Oh, and McIntyre now tied. He's in the tree of woe.
The back of his skull hit the mat.
Exactly in his pants.
Will the glorious NXT title reign of Bobby Roode continue?
My NXT!
Oh, wow!
Counter.
Core strength of Drew McIntyre! launching the NXT champion halfway across the ring. We see the game changer, the Claymore.
Rude looks like he's out. Breathing heavily in the center of the ring, but he's not getting up.
In a prostrate position here.
But is this smart? Get him up and
do the vinegar. This is no one thing you never
understood, right?
When they don't get up, oh, stop doing the vinegar. I need to do something else. I can't do my vinegar if he's going on the ground. And wait for him to get up. A backstabber on the arm, he landed it right on his neck.
Bobby Roode almost retained the NXT title right there. Every moral fiber of Drew McIntyre's being went into kicking out.
Yeah, he's feeling it right in his arms.
You gotta keep in mind how much damage has been done to the neck of Drew McIntyre to this point.
We'll take a look. You backstabber from the champion. His knee slipping off the back of the shoulders into the back of the skull.
And an uptick in the offense.
And I'm thinking that that was backstabber. Lighting up Drew McIntyre with those strikes in the corner.
Oh, what a crushing corner clothesline by Bobby Roode.
Certainly is picking up. Landing back in the room. That was a bad fake out three.
What guts and determination from Bobby Roode, refusing to quit.
And what about Drew McIntyre resorting to every high octane move in his arsenal, yet to put away the NXT champion. He's shocked that Future Shock didn't do it.
A great execution on the DDT, driving Rude's head into the mat, but Rude would not quit.
Garments carried by Drew McIntyre, former WWE Intercontinental Champion and Tag Team Champion, yet he says the NXT title may mean even more because of what it represents in his career. Are we going to see?
Herman? Herman? Yes!
Will this be enough? Rude's arm draped over. Drew McIntyre able to roll that right shoulder just in the nick of time.
Bobby barely had enough energy to get his arm on Drew McIntyre for the cover.
What an incredible match for the NXT Championship.
There it was out of the corner.
And we're still going, folks.
Got all of it.
I'm still saying Roger Strong is going to show in some way.
All he was able to do was strip that right arm over Drew McIntyre. McIntyre able to escape, but McIntyre finding it difficult to get back to a vertical base using the ropes. How much is left in his proverbial tank as Roode unloads another right hand?
Both guys almost running on fumes now.
Yeah, this back and forth. I just realized that.
Training. Goes beyond your strategy. It goes to your heart. Well, how much do you want it?
This is the will. It's the ring of truth. This is as a man, who you really are as an NXT superstar.
I like Drew McIntyre, but
Drew McIntyre pulling the stops. A slugfest breaks out in Brooklyn.
Nice.
Bobby Roode.
Jumped on the ropes.
You talk about the ring IQ of the NXT champion, knowing that the bottom rope was right there after having its bell rung. Listen
to
this.
Now I'm into this. It's a good thing, but it's still not as good as
the
coming.
The jaw of Bobby Roode would have beaten any other man apart from the NXT champion.
How did Bobby Roode know where the bottom rope was after getting decimated with that Claymore? And a course, Drew McIntyre needs the NXT champion back in the ring if he is to become champion. He cannot claim the title via countout.
Don't beat him on the outside.
We're talking about a guy who is 6'5", 254 pounds, with a tope con Hero. He caught Bobby Roode by surprise. He caught the entire NXT Universe by surprise.
At this point in the match, you gotta throw safety to the wind and do something completely unorthodox.
I don't know.
All about championship gold right here, fellas.
I don't know if I agree with that. Look at the damage now. He's grabbing at his back. There's damage and done. He's got to get Roode in the ring.
Yes, he does.
I don't even know what to tell him.
The dead weight of the NXT champion, Bobby Roode. Referee administering
the count.
McIntyre rolling Roode back into the ring. Will he seize the opportunity? Carpe diem, seize the day.
Here we go.
The biggest day of Drew McIntyre's NXT career.
Oh, but this is going to be right when Roderick Strong's going to get involved. Is he in? He got it. Jeez. You're still going.
I am shocked. McIntyre, almost superhuman. He injured his back on the tope con Hero. He took the spine buster as well.
Got a glorious DVD.
Still, he was able to kick out.
Bobby Roode and Drew McIntyre have taken
the best
of their respective opponent here tonight. And yet, this NXT Championship
rages on.
What does Roode know now? Hit it again?
Roode.
It's going to be difficult to decide which one is better than the other for me.
What he's going to do. Going back to the well with another roaring CDT.
Cover him.
And I think the cover should be unlocked. He's looking to hit the trifecta.
This is going to be the end.
Here it is.
And Drew McIntyre is going to kill him real quick. Wow. Okay. I thought Bobby Roode was gonna win.
Yes, that implant DDT. to Colossus, kicked out. The match would continue. Tried for it a second time, but instead, that short headbutt from McIntyre. He goes up with a claymore. You can see Rude was out. No way, he was kicking out. We have a new NXT champion.
This room for you.
History made. This man from AS Scotland has achieved his dream.
None other than Mr. McMahon christened him the chosen one. Things did not work out in his first tenure with WWE despite achieving some semblance of success. But he went out and he matured. He grew as a human and as a sports entertainer. And tonight at NXT TakeOver Brooklyn, Queen, Drew McIntyre emerges as the new NXT champion.
Okay, let's see where we go from here. Hey, the audience is... The audience!
Kyle O'Reilly.
A seismic shift in the NXT landscape.